But if the judges thought they were tough, they hadn't yet met Tamika.
Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to.
Thank you. Randy.
I don't think that you're a solo singer at all. I think you're
I'm sorry?
I don't feel that you're a solo singer. I don't feel that you have a solo singer's voice.
I'm quite sure I sing a whole lot better than you do. And for you to tell me I need lessons?
Tamika, enough.
I'm hurt, and I'm angry.
Feisty.
You're not standing where I'm
Welcome to American Idol SmackDown.
You're not standing here being judged by people about how you sing. You're not singing, are you? And for you to tell me that I need lessons?
Tamika, go to an audition where they lie to you. Thank you very much indeed.
Oh, no, I'm not about to go to an audition where they lie to me.
Yeah, we're telling you the truth and you don't want to hear it.
Go there. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Because y'all got problems. Y'all have major issues. That British judge that's on the end, he's an ass. And he can kiss mine. He can go kiss my natural born black ass for all I care. Because he don't know diddly squat.
Wow, did Tamika just say that about Simon?
It's Tamika.
All right, well, wait until you hear what Tamika has to say about our other judges right after the break.
Tamika. Tamika.
All right. Sorry, Tamika. Sorry.
He can go kiss my natural born black ass for all I care. Because he don't know diddly squat. And neither do that big fat black is sitting on the other side. He don't know shit either. And Paula Abdul is just jealous.
Well, I guess you can't please everyone, now can you?
I'm not sure if anything pleases Tamika.